Are you ready for a better quality pet bedding? Well, in this video, I'm going to be doing a review of Eaton Pet and Pasture hemp bedding and sharing why it is now our favorite bedding to go with for all of our chickens. Hello and welcome to our channel. My name is Hafsa Salim. This channel is primarily about chickens and beginner backyard farming. However, this bedding can be used for many types of animals, any animal that requires an enclosure, from rabbits, hamsters, and reptiles, to kittens and puppies, all the way to goats and horses. This video is sponsored by Eaton Pet and Pasture. The first thing that you'll notice when you open up the bag is that it is very soft, it's very lightweight, and when you put it side by side with hemp from other brands, you can see that there is a drastic difference. Eaton's hemp is brighter, it also is finer, which is easier to clean down the road, and overall it has better quality than other hemp brands that we've seen. One of the best qualities about this bedding is that it is twice as absorbent when compared to pine shavings and other types of bedding. Now, if you are new to chickens, you may not realize this yet, but they do have spills from time to time within the brooder or in the coop. Either they spilled their water or we spilled it by accident. And also, their bedding has a lot of moisture built up over time from their droppings. Even when you clean out their droppings every day, it still builds up over time and you'll have to completely replace that bedding at some point. Since this bedding from Eaton is a lot more absorbent, you'll have to replenish it or replace it less frequently. One of the things that we love about this bedding is that there is less dust, almost no dust, and that's healthier for you as well as your chickens, especially for chicks. We've used pine shavings for a very long time, and we've seen even after only a week or two of having fresh pine shavings within the brooder or within the coop, there's a lot of dust that builds up very quickly. It'll kick up into your face as you're cleaning it out. And for us, we've even coughed several times from that dust alone. For chickens as well, if there's too much dust in their space, especially for chicks, they are more prone to having respiratory issues. So with this bedding, you're going to have a lot healthier space for your chickens and for you anytime you go in to clean it out. Our favorite thing about this bedding is that it stays fresh a lot longer and there's also no odor, which is huge. If you are a seasoned chicken owner, then you know that chicken coops and brooders typically do not smell that nice. And if you are unfamiliar with this, this is the look on my face when taking a whiff of our chicken coop before when we used to have pine shavings in there. Now that we've been using Eaton Hemp for some time, we've seen in both our coop and our brooder that both of them look very fresh and they still have no odor after a month of being in use, which has been amazing. I'd recommend try it for yourself and see how you like it. Every morning when we come out to the coops to let the chickens out, we take an extra few minutes, we grab a hand rake like this, and we scoop out the droppings from the night before to keep their space as clean as possible. Before, when we used to use pine shavings, we saw that the pine shavings would clump up on the hand rake and on the droppings, so every day that we were doing this, we were wasting a lot of bedding in the process. With Eaton Hemp, we've seen that because it is so fine, it actually falls right through the hand rake. It does not clump up at all on there. And it also doesn't clump up on the droppings the same way as pine would. And we're able to basically save a lot more. Equally for you, it's gonna last you a lot longer as well. When it comes to cleaning out this bedding, overall, it's a lot easier because we've seen that when we do a deep cleaning of our coop, using a shop vac to clean it out thoroughly, the pine shavings usually get stuck inside the hose. We usually have to turn the machine off, empty out that hose, and restart the process. With this bedding, we have now done our first deep cleaning with it, and we've seen that because it's so fine and lightweight, it does not get stuck at all in the shop vac, making the cleaning process easier and a lot faster. If you're like us and you like to compost, this bedding is fully compostable and biodegradable. So when it's time to empty out your brooder or your coop, you can toss all of that bedding right into your compost pile. If you like to use something that is clean, that is pure, this bedding is chemical free. There are no herbicides, no pesticides, so it's really nice to be able to use something that is 100% naturally grown. Since we've been using this bedding for a while and we have shared our excitement about it with others, we have received some questions about it. The most commonly asked question has been, do your chickens or your chicks eat the bedding? From our experience in watching our chicks and our chickens around this bedding, we have seen that they do not eat it. They do know the difference. They scratch at it, they peck at it, because that's what they will do anyway with any bedding, but they do know that this is not food. Are you ready to try Eaton Pet and Pasture hemp bedding? I recommend try it for yourself, see how you like it. Start out with a few bags. You can order it online. There's a link in the description section. If you enjoyed this video, click like. If you found value from it or you have a question or two, feel free to leave them in the comments. And if you are interested in learning a lot more on how to raise backyard chickens, click on the subscribe link. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.